This is the positive high voltage. Just a spark gap here. And then the grounds are connected together. And this is the negative high voltage. And let's see if I can turn both of them on. And I'll shock together, and this sensor will detect. It's red for high voltage positive. And green for high voltage negative.